We need to use an external image application like Photoshop or Krita to create decal images. I'll use Krita, width 300 and height 300. Let's create three decal images. I'll make separate RGB decal images like this. Oh, that's where we select the font. That's too big. The first image is going to be regular bitmap image with no transparent background. We need to save the image as PNG. Please use the default settings. Let's remove the background image, edit the text to G, and save the image as PNG. Lastly, we need B, and that stands for blue. R is for red, G is for green, and B is for blue. RGB. Let's save the image and go to Blender. We need a UV sphere. Control 3 to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's turn this sphere into a metallic object. We need to create an images as planes object. R, Z, and 270 to rotate the image 270 degrees on the Z axis. G, and Y, to move on the Y axis. I'll use the lattice method to wrap around our decal object. Please refer to the previous tutorial to learn more about lattice wrapping. We need to change the shape of lattice, and move it on the y-axis to put in between the decal and the sphere. That looks good. Let's add the lattice modifier to the decal, and the shrinkwrap modifier to the lattice object. When an issue like this occurs, please double check to see if the image plane was subdivided. In our case, it was not. So, let's subdivide it by typing tab to go to edit mode, right click and S with 100 cuts. What happened there? Oh, we need to copy the lattice object as well. Let's go to the shading tab to update the new mesh's decal. Please remember to press this button before updating, otherwise they'll continue to have the same material. It would look better if the G decal was green. Let's apply blue for this G decal. This is only for the demonstration purpose, so please feel free to apply any colors. There is our RGB. Let's add green for the B decal. We can just switch the colors. G and B are the same. They're using the alpha channel. Let's create a built-in blue letter for the G decal image. For G, let's apply a color in Krita. Please remember, R was not transparent. This object is transparent, and we're only using alpha channel on the B decal. This is how we apply a transparent image as a decal. The last decal, B, is special, because it can be anything. We can even apply another image on that alpha channel. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.